Suffering happens because of expectation and of non-acceptance. When you expect some way, some type, you like this and you dislike something. So you don't accept many things. You want to accept only as what you want in your way. These are very temporal. You don't want to see what is there. That brings you suffering. Non-acceptance. Acceptance happens when there is no way to tackle the situation. When natural calamity hits, death happens, or anything which is not in your hand, you accept it. Every day you are accepting many things. A simple, very simple, if your maid or servant doesn't turn to your home, you accept it. Maybe you can shout at him or her next day, but you got to accept it because he didn't turn up. You are on the road and there is a heavy traffic. You are getting late. Okay, you may be disturbed, but you got to accept it. Every day you are accepting many things, but still mind doesn't understand the value of acceptance. If mind start understanding with vidya, with wiseness, when I have to start accepting and I have to start releasing, I have to be flexible. Flexibility is not cowardness. Flexibility gives life and it is strength. After a stormy night, there was a rain and storm. It's a story. River is going and flowing towards the sea or ocean. And sea is asking the river after the stormy night. When you come after any stormy night, you get and bring lots of big trees and big branches. But there are very less shrubs and small bushes. Why? Because you travel the land, I don't. That's why the ocean questioned. And river, with her experience, said, because bushes and shrubs are flexible. When there are stormy night, they bend themselves and it passes away and they are still alive and fresh. And big branches, big trees, it looks very strong. But those breaks in storms. So flexibility is life, beauty of life, the acceptance.